Whoa, easy, guys. Stop messing with all the gear.
Koki, while the guys work on that dam, I'm going to see if I can harness the power of those incredible cutting beaver teeth.
It says here that the orange part of the teeth is really hard, but the white part is softer.
So, the white part wears away faster as the beaver chews, keeping the teeth super sharp. So that's how they do it.